Came in tonight believing that my eye would be healed in Jesus' name. Tuesday night I woke up about 2 o'clock in the morning, felt like a hot skewer was being poked in my eye. And every time I've been declaring Jesus, victory in Jesus, it was taking place. But just as throughout the service there, my eye started to open. I've been to a specialist in Armadale, can't find anything wrong with it. My eye started to open, so...
Is it painful?
It's been very painful. So I'm just going to peel this off now.
Hang on, I'm going to pray for it first.
Yeah, bro.
Has it still got pain there?
No, there's no pain. It's been
gone.
I can pop my
eye. He wants to do the big reveal.
I can see it. I can see it.
Drum roll.
Yeah. So
this will be the most painful part.
It's completely gone for a whole week. I haven't been able to look out of it. And I can see you all clearly now.
Yeah. Wow.
Praise Jesus.
So
you're sitting in the meeting.
Yeah,
praise the Lord.
You're sitting in the meeting, you've got chronic pain in your eye, you couldn't see out of it.
Yeah, bro.
And the pain leaves you.
Yeah, it was all hazy. I was actually blinded in one eye since Tuesday. I couldn't see out of it.
But now it's clear now.
Yeah, I can see everybody.
No pain.
No pain. Praise the Lord. I slowly opened behind the patch and I could see light coming in. So I was actually seeing the patch and the light. And I knew my eye had been healed because I hadn't been able to open it. I was blind for a week since last Tuesday. I couldn't see. I'd been to the specialist in Armadale. And then I came up with another dear brother that came here too, which is he's been healed with his depression. It's just instantly gone.
And did you see what happened to your eye? So you could see out of that eye. It's
I woke up on Tuesday night. It felt like there was a hot skewer being stabbed in my eye. There's been no pain. That sharp pain's gone.
So yesterday, God just opened your eye yesterday.
Just opened my eye.
Praise the Lord.
This is amazing. Like, and just to see all the wonderful miracles just being here today, last night and this morning again. Signs and wonders.
Exciting, isn't it?
Oh, very excited. I get excited, man. Just
wow. Going to
jump up and down. Praise Jesus.
Wow, look at the hand. Good on you, mate.
Thank you. He's the sick. He heals the lame.